to Lucian, the last of the Elite Four. So this Mime you've seen plenty of times. It's just a pure psychic type, not a fairy type yet. If it was, I would not be using Weavile. Alright, he's probably gonna leave either. He's gonna probably either use Gallade or his algorithm next. Gallade, okay. Yeah, Probat. This is a risky play. Gallade I'm a little scared of. Okay, Gallade is fighting psychic. Which means knows is a really annoying combination that my team's gonna have trouble with. And it's unlike most psychic types, it's a physical attacker, so it uses Psycho Cut, which is a strong psychic physical move. Defenses aren't as good as Gardevoirs are. So if my Crobat can survive Psycho Cut, I actually will KO this now. If. You saw that did a lot of damage. Yeah, it's gone. Okay, this is one of the things I was most scared of fighting. Alright, up next is Espeon. Back to Quibble now. So Espeon has similar stats to Alakazam, actually. It's quick, it's hard, it's a decent special defense, bad defense. Nope, not as bad as Alakazam. And it knows Signal Beam, that's bad. It's fine, you can heal Espeon, I'll speed you. So, that's okay with me. Which my Espeon, I'm not Espeon, I wish my Weavile knew Night Slash. I'm not gonna kill this thing. Well, I one shot at it, I guess. I guess I just didn't do a lot of damage variant wise. Oh, he's using Bronzong. Okay. So because of its typing, this Bronzong is only weak against Fire, which I don't have. Awesome. Dragon Dance might risk it. Might use Gyro Ball, but I gotta do this. I gotta set it up and try and kill it. As I'm sure you know, because I've been using Bronzong this whole time. Very bulky, very slow, hits decently hard. I don't have any waterfalls left, I'm probably gonna have to use an Aether to fight the next Pokemon trainer. I'll show you who it is in a moment. Spell the surprise now, do I? Oh good, Bronzong is not able to hold up my Gyarados' Dragon Dance boosted attacks. Just leaves the Alakazam. Just go for it. Since I got Dragon Dance boosted, I probably should just go for it. I'm going for it. That's probably not what I should have used there, but I don't think Alakazam can flinch. Nope, doesn't matter, I died. Gyarados putting in some work today. B7, there we go. Alright, here we go.